Hi, I'm Bruce. Few days ago, I printed this giant thing. This is a base for the bladeless fan. This is the base, and it's supposed to have some motor inside. But I take out all of this part. I just use the computer fan for 40mm. From the this design in the thing I will leave a link below, and if you're interested, you can go to search it out. But I'm facing a problem that when I'm printing this base up until here, and it stopped. This is not the full model yet, because print until here, this level, I ran out of filament. The filament there is out. So I go online to search a lot of. They got a lot of method, like continue print, but I found the problem to continue print is you still need to level the XYZ, because I already finished the print, and I realized they got so more is not printed. So I decided to take it down from the bed, make it simple. And this simple way, I didn't see any people saying this on the internet. Maybe I'm limited searching. But I didn't see any, but so I decided to take it down, just print another one continually. So just separate the print and stick it back together later. So the easier way is they measure the height where I stop, and just measure the height of this. This is like 12.8 millimeter. Then I cut down the print from the model, from computer, and start. Delete all the height from there, then start print from here. So that is because we can know this is nearly flat. So I just add on one half, like 0.2 mm, sand it down a little bit, make it flat. So stick it later. I can stick it back. So it can save a lot of filament. And save a lot of time, because if you want to leave this thing on the printer and you want to continue print automatically, there's no such function. Only when you press the pause button on the printer and continue print, that is possible. But like my case, this is a run out of filament, the printer run overnight until the thing printed, and you can't repeat the print. And even you got some method like changing the G code, blah blah, this kind of thing. You still need to do the one step called XYZ home XYZ exit. And that's not working for this large model. This is not working. So I just the simple way is just delete the bottom part, make the model on top, and continue print. To delete the model, you can use a lot of method like. You can do it inside the printer. I'm using don't bite me, cat. I'm using 3D. No. Okay, run away. I'm using simplified 3D, and I just move it down. Instead of printing whole thing, I just move it down the left is high part. So higher part, this is the two round thing to continue the print. And also can use something like you upload the model to ThinkerCAD and use a box to like delete the model at the bottom. This is a very simple process. If you like to know how to do this, leave a comment. I will tell you. Make another video, or you can search from YouTube. Got a lot of video doing that. Also how to changing the model. That's it. Okay, stop. Short video here. Stopping. Bye bye.